Zionist Movement start. My grandmother tell me, before the Zionist Movement start, they babysitting each other, the kids. They bar off and botch each other like brothers. The idea of Zionism to take away the land from the Palestinians, from the Arabs, is starting the whole fighting. Not Arabs the problem, not Jews the problem, not Judaism, not Muslim, only Zionism.